Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Okay, today we will start subtraction word story sums. Okay, subtraction sign is this. This is the sign of subtraction. First, you will tell me what is the date today. Today is 8th of September and today's day is Tuesday. So, let's start the sum. First sum is Mr. Malhotra has 3 cats. 2 out of which were brown? How many were not brown? First you will read the question and then you will solve it. Okay. So let's start. Mr. Malhotra has 3 cats. First we will write the name of Mr. Malhotra. How many cats they have? How many cats he has? 3 cats. Then we will draw 3 cats. One. Two. And then okay, Mr. Malhotra has 3 cats. 2 out of which were brown? 2 cats were brown. Then we will do coloring in 2 cats. Both cats were brown. And how many were not brown? Okay. 3 minus 2 is equal to 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. 1 cat was not brown. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. 3 minus 2, 1. 2. Our answer is 1 cat was not brown. Okay, we will do next sum. Our next sum is Ram has 7 balloons. 5 balloons fly away. How many balloons are left? Okay. First, we will write the name of Ram. Ram has 7 balloons. Then we will draw 7 balloons. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 7. Okay. 5 balloons fly away means 5 balloons fly away. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. We will cut 5 balloons. How many balloons are left? Let's count. 1, 2. How many balloons are left? Only 2 balloons are left. Then our answer is 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. Our answer is 2 balloons are left. Okay, children. So do practice at your home in your maths notebook. Okay.